Now to an update on a violent attack near a high school in Staten Island. Police are trying to identify two young men in connection with that assault. This happened Monday afternoon near the Susan E. Wagner High School football field. Police say the suspects allegedly punched a 16-year-old boy and one hit him in the head with a gun. The suspects are also accused of hitting a 19-year-old boy in the face.